And finally, we learned tonight Foreigner frontman and Gates Chilai alum Lou Gramm will be inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame with the rest of his band. A huge accomplishment. Foreigner will be inducted alongside 8 other artists, including Cher, Dave Matthews' band, and Ozzy Osbourne. Foreigner was formed in 1976 and has sold hundreds of millions of records with giant songs like Jukebox Hero, Feels Like the First Time, and I Want to Know What Love Is.